I was born into it. It's all I've ever really wanted to do. I like working at home on the farm and just, yeah, showing the stock and getting them ready for shows and sales. It's, yeah, a lot of pride.
British, of course they are.
Well, they're all quality, you know, all the rules and regulations now in this country for the farm assurance schemes and everything. You know, the traceability is good, the quality is good, so where else do you go with it?